looks like it's
No, I think
dead.
It's alive.
I spy with my little eye.
I spy with my little eye.
I spy with my little eye something.
Something. Damn. Hey guys. Do you know where we're at?
And we're at a marsh.
And what are we gonna do there? Guess what? We're gonna play a little game.
What is it?
We are gonna play. Are you ready?
Yeah.
We're gonna play I Spy in here. Who do you think is gonna get most out?
Me!
I think both of us.
Okay, are you ready to get started?
Yeah.
Okay, first, we're gonna start at the educational center right there. Let's go.
So I got a net, a pair of binoculars, something to keep some caterpillars in so they can raise them and turn them into butterflies and release them, a bird guide, and a guide to knowing your butterflies and moths.
I have a net for the pond to like get some fish or stuff.
Okay.
And I have a magnifying glass right over here so I can take a closer look.
Okay, are you trying to hit something out of the ground?
Dad, look, I see a bird.
You see a bird?
Does it make a funky noise?
I spy with my little eyes something that can run on water.
A lake.
You spy anything, Dad?
No.
Try in this pond. Something with a black tail.
What is it?
And a stinger.
What is it?
I spied with my little eye.
It's this little guy.
What is this?
It looks like something from.
Looks like a shell. Mm-hmm.
It looks
Let's
like.
Let's release him back.
I spied with my little swim underwater.
You know what that says?
A baby fish!
What did you spy?
I spy a bunch of dragonflies.
I spy with my little eye something that I'm standing right next to. This thing. I don't know what it's called.
I spy with my little eye
something that's a bird that's brown. A house wren.
Is there anything you think kids are missing while they're spying?
Well, the problem is that they're super noisy, they're super active, and by approaching Mother Nature in this particular way, they're spooking everything. So by the time they're there, there's nothing to watch. Mm-hmm. So the only thing that they're left with is distance. And even then, they're still noisy.
I spy with my little eye something that looks like a duck.
What is it?
A waterfowl.
But it's in the picture, that doesn't count.
I spy with my little eyes something that has a shell.
Potato!
I think it died. It looks like it's
No, I think it's alive.
Ah! Ah! That's so cool!
What are you spy for?
I spy with my little eye this time. That's feeding on a dead worm. Ants! Little ants! Dead worm? Yep. I spy with my little eye something that's brown, chubby, and has little ears sticking up.
A bunny. Find anything. I think I spy with my little eye my fighting children.
Me and Yuji.
I spy with my little eye something that can climb on walls and ceilings.
What is it?
And build webs. Spiders. I see a little bird post.
I spy with my little eye something that's sparkly.
What is it?
This gemstone thingy. I don't know if it's a gemstone or not. I spy with my little eyes.
What?
Something that's tiny.
It's a beetle.
I spy with my little eyes something dirty.
What is it?
A wet.
There is wetness there. They already made a lot of mess here.
A little stepped on it.
I spy a baby!
I spy with my little eye something short and doesn't listen.
Eugene!
Are you ready to know who won?
Yes.
It's Yuma!
Yay!